Breaking news. This is in South Dallas right now. Firefighters on the scene. This is a deadly fire. This is in the 1200 block of Daleview Avenue. Before 9 tonight, firefighters got to that home trying to put out that fire, and they found the body of an adult male inside. No other people reportedly at that home. Investigators are now trying to determine exactly how that fire started.